Rabbi Maas and I just wanted to remind you of some of the words we shared during our sermons this High Holidays. It also puts us to the test to make sure we were paying attention to each other. So on the first day of Rosh Hashanah, Rabbi Maas reminded you to surround yourself with people who uplift you, who lead you into paths of righteousness and good. Choose the people who you surround yourself with carefully.
On the second day of Rosh Hashanah, Rabbi Leibel was talking about tradition, and how sometimes tradition could be something great, sometimes could limit you. Sometimes tradition could limit your growth, but properly used, tradition is a way to ensure that the Jewish values will be transmitted from one generation to the next.
Last night at Kol Nidre,
Rabbi Leibel taught us a lot about baseball, which I didn't know coming from Argentina. But actually, Rabbi Leibel taught an amazing lesson about expectations in life and how sometimes things will go differently the way you thought they were going to be. But sometimes that doesn't really matter, because the new reality could end up being even better than the one you imagined. So that's an attitude that we should take in an everyday life. Sometimes things will go the way you want, sometimes they won't, but they could end up being even better. So stay open to that possibility.
And today, on the day of Yom Kippur, Rabbi Maas made us reflect on second chances and reminded us that Jewish tradition believes in a God who grants second chances, that we should embrace these second chances and these new opportunities, and at the same time, to think about the legacies we are leaving behind, that the future generations, it all ties together. As we got ready for Yizkor earlier today, and we were thinking about people who have come before us and what they've left us, and the people who will come after us and what legacies we're leaving them.